pas, il faut oublier tout, pas s'oublier, qui s'enfuit déjà, oublier le temps des malentendus, et le temps perdu, à savoir comment, oublier ces œufs qui touaient parfois tout, du peu toi, du peu du bonheur. Ne me quitte pas. Moi, je t'offrirai des perles de pluie venues du pays où il ne pleut pas. Je creuserai la terre jusqu'après ma mort pour couvrir ton corps dans les douleurs. Je ferai un demain pour l'amour.
Take a little grin there at the end. Kelly.
Wow. Do you know what? You guys are very lucky to have the artistry of Debbie Ellis.
Yes. Thank you,
Debbie. Well, well, well done. Carly, this is your genre, honey. You sit in this like a comfy chair and you absolutely shine. Your lines are just unbelievable. They're fantastic.
Thank you.
One thing I would say to you though, darling, is that sometimes you tend to have your shoulders up in the air, and I know other people have said it before, but it's also when you're emoting and it moves through you, it comes out through your shoulders and your shoulders stay up in the air. Kieran, you're just doing a wonderful job in this competition.
Thank you, Kelly. Thank you.
I just think you're growing and growing, and your performance quality for someone so young is really surprising, and you're a really great partner. You're just pressing Carly above your head. You're really strong and you're really there for her, and she's obviously got a large amount of trust in you. She's throwing herself in you in those lifts, and I just love this, guys. Well done.
Thank you. She's awesome. Awesome.
Matt.
Yeah, it was a routine that I couldn't stop watching. I couldn't stop. I had to follow it from start to end. Kieran, the press that you did with Carly was just gorgeous, and it's the second time you've had to press her. So, you know, and we always stress that the press isn't about the strength, it's the connection and the synchronicity of the both of you to make that happen. So great job. I also love the lift, the first lift that you did when you rolled over his back and then he lifted you on his shoulder. It was absolutely gorgeous. The other thing I loved was the unison. There was a whole section in there that the unison was so together and tight, and if it was out, it would have spoiled it. But you actually absolutely nailed it. Congratulations, I loved it.
Thank you.
Bonnie.
They both trusted, they both thought, it was very airy, it was very light, it was very, very emotional. And again, I agree with Matt, I watched it from beginning to end thinking, I don't want to miss anything at all, because it just needed to be watched, because it was so, so fabulous, it really was. Carly, I just believe you are, again, another person that is growing and growing. Yes, you have beautiful lines. Yes, you have beautiful extensions. But the moment when you ran towards Kieran, I just saw that tiny intake of breath, and it was just held for a second, and then you went to him and you went into the lift. It was really, really great. I think you should be really proud of yourself there.
Thank you.
You should be. And Kieran, I had a go at you last week about your face. I can't possibly have a go about you this week. It was just amazing. That's what I love about you. And I guess with all of our dancers now, they're listening. They're taking on board everything we're saying. And you come again next week and there it is for us to see. So great job. No complaints at all. Fabulous partner. Well done.
Thank you.
Jason.
Okay, let me start by talking about Debbie Ellis, who is just amazing. Amazing. Debbie doesn't just give the dancers the steps. She works these dancers into these routines. I mean, she teaches and works the dancers through them, and it's so evident in every one of her routines. It's a pleasure to have you here, Debbie. Carly, best work in the competition so far. I loved you in it.
Thank you. I absolutely loved you.
I think you let go of all your doubts and your insecurities, I feel, coming from you as a dancer. I didn't get any of it then. I just felt you totally immersed in that gorgeous. Kieran, I've got a lot of flack this week over last week's elimination. And some people may argue that Doug might even be a better dancer than you, fella. But you are what this competition is about. Yes, and you do deserve your place here because of that. And you've proved it here to me and to all those other people on this dance floor tonight, Kieran. I loved the lifts in that. The ease in those lifts was amazing. I didn't see the mechanics of any of it. The unison in the dance break was extraordinary and probably the highlight of the show for me so far. Well done, guys.
Thank you.